loving things Jeff has done for me. He called to ask how I was. He put money in my account. Texted me that he was sorry for what he said. Jeff works long, hours. So I can stay home. He loves that I do stuff like this, but he probably thought it was a little bit weird. We're certainly not a perfect couple. Anybody who knows us well knows that. But what they don't know is what saved us is me living the principles of fascinating womanhood to the best of my ability.